Hi. In this video, we'll walk you through your first login with Aleks, show you what to expect, and how to navigate your account. After you register for your Aleks class, you'll start with a series of guides about how Aleks works. Aleks is not your typical homework system. Think of it as a personal tutor that's here to help you. It's a personalized way to learn at your own pace, and we'll figure out what you know to help you take the right path to success in your course. The first time you access anything in Aleks, you'll see tooltips pop up. Take note of these tips to help you learn about how to use the system. And under Up Next, you'll see what Aleks suggests you work on next. Your first task will be the tools tutorial. When you select Get Started, you'll be guided through a set of exercises to help you learn how to answer questions in Aleks. The next task will be to complete the initial knowledge check. The purpose of the initial knowledge check is to figure out what you know and what you don't know, so that you can begin with material that you're ready to learn. It'll take you about 1 to 2 hours to complete, and averages about 20 questions, sometimes more. Work through each problem carefully. If you see a question that you don't know how to solve, you can choose "I don't know" to move on to the next question. There is a gauge in the top right corner that shows you how much you have left to do. If you need to take a break at any time, you can always log out and pick back up at a later time. Once you've completed the initial knowledge check, you'll see your results. See how many topics in the course you already know and how many you have left to learn. In this example, I've mastered 118 out of the 573 topics in this course, which means I have 455 left to learn. When you're ready to begin learning, select Continue. Your homepage in Aleks has two tabs, the Aleks Pie tab and the Timeline tab. On the Aleks Pie tab, you'll see your pie chart. This breaks down your knowledge into different course areas, which are represented by the pie slices. The darker portion of the slice shows topics you've mastered. The lighter portion will indicate topics learned, and the gray area shows topics not learned or mastered yet. As you learn and master topics in Aleks, the pie slices will automatically update. To the left is the navigation panel. It will guide you on what to work on and show your due dates. The Aleks Timeline will track your progress and help you to manage your study time. As you progress in Aleks, your marker will move towards your weekly goal. Selecting a marker will give you more information about what you've accomplished so far and what your goal is. When you're ready to begin learning in Aleks, select Start My Path. Aleks will then guide you to work on the topics that you're most ready to learn. When you arrive at the first topic, you'll see a learning page that walks you through a worked example. The name of the topic is here at the top. I'm currently working on least common multiple of two numbers, which is in the real numbers pie slice. Once you've read through the worked example, select Start in order to complete your practice problems. The progress indicator in the top right corner will indicate how many correct answers you need in order to complete a topic. If you answer a problem correctly, you'll fill in a bubble in the progress indicator. Select Next to move on to the next problem. If you weren't sure how to solve a problem, you can get a detailed explanation by clicking on the Explanation button. There are many resources available to help you learn each topic in Aleks, like your ebook and lecture notes. These resources can always be found here on the right-hand side. Also, note the blue arrow in the upper left corner. Select it to open the topic carousel and see the other topics that you're ready to learn. You can filter which topics appear here in this carousel. For example, you can work on topics from a different pie slice or objective by selecting it from this menu. You can also filter the topics using the options in the Filters menu. For example, you can work on just topics that are part of your grade. Remember that working on ready-to-learn topics in your learning path is your main homework in Aleks. As you work, keep in mind any upcoming due dates on your timeline. Also, as you make progress in your learning path, Aleks will periodically reassess you with knowledge checks to make sure that you're remembering what you're learning and that you're well prepared for your exams. Click on this next knowledge check icon to see when your next knowledge check will be. Navigating your Aleks account is easy. Your main menu will be here on the left, where you can access things like your gradebook, reports, your message center, and other helpful resources. Last but not least, here are a few tips to using Aleks with your math class. Be sure to try and log in every day. Don't wait until the last minute to meet a deadline. It'll be harder to catch up. Treat Aleks like your own personal tutor. If you're fair to it, it will be fair to you. Be sure to keep a notebook to work out your problems. It helps you stay organized and can serve as a useful reference guide. Take advantage of the helpful resources in Aleks, like your ebook. They exist to help you learn and prepare for your tests. Make sure that you take the knowledge checks seriously and honestly. Do your best without using outside resources, so that Aleks can get an accurate picture of what you know and are ready to learn. If you ever have any technical questions about Aleks, contact Aleks customer support through your Aleks inbox for the quickest response. For contact hours, visit www.aleks.com/support. Thanks for watching. We wish you the best of luck in your math course.